should we talk about now? So if you look at the past, the conditioning starts getting activated. If you look at the future, fear gets activated. But if you look at the now, you know, there is only this moment, this now. So can we say that this moment is timeless?
No.
It's not in time.
No. When you say this moment, you always mean it in context of the previous and the next moment. So this moment is a part of the stream of time. You can say this moment only when you forget to say this moment. If you remember this moment, it means you are remembering using your memory, and your memory is time.
No, so now at this
point, when you say now,
yes, now,
you always say now in context of yesterday and tomorrow.
No, now is only now.
What is it right now?
It is absolutely static.
Where are you right now?
I am moving in the now.
So you are there?
Yes.
So you are there?
Yes.
If you are there, then remember that you are a product of your past. If you are there in the now, then time is still there in the now. Now is a non-existent word. Now can be uttered when you have forgotten now. Some of us were so deeply in this session that they knew nothing of yesterday or now or future. Only they can say now. The beautiful part is they will not say now. That's one of the things about Lao Tzu. He says, Lao Tzu, he said that whatever is real is totally forgotten. If you are really in love, you will forget the word love. Only when love is gone that you start clamoring, do you love me, I love you so much, and such things. When you are conscious of time, only then you keep talking about yesterday, today, now. When time is gone, where is now? Along with time, now also disappears. All this talk about living in the now, living in the present, is such nonsense. Huh? Now has no existence. How can it have any power? But you have people talking about great powers of the present and such things. You know what is this present? The present is that, only that which is really present, and that is the pure self. The present does not mean all this. The present means the unthinkable Atman. That is the present. And you are talking of it as if it is here and now. Now what here and now? In space? On the ground? What are you talking of? Living in the present means living in the Atman. That is what it means. Yes, please.
This is what I wanted to say. It's actually so that you cannot get to know the moment. You just can be
in the moment. Wonderful. Very well said. If you are in the moment, how can you ever talk of the moment? And if you are talking of it, then you are missing it. That's what the Upanishads say. If you are talking of it, you have lost it. That's why I repeatedly said, don't talk of God. The moment you talk of God, you have lost God. But there are teachers who have been constantly telling you to remember God. And that is why the world seems to have become so godless. Everybody is remembering God. Now there is only the remembrance of God and no God.
Actually, I wanted to ask you something. It's troubling me a little bit. It's like, even if there's a witness there, I'm not totally immersed. So the still of me is still there. It's not totally it. That's to just give it a name. Is that right? But I'm a little confused in that.
Stay with it. Stay with it. Stay with it. If you are acutely conscious of what is happening, then stay with it. That is something very close to attention. By talking about it, you will only generate more disturbance. Just quietly stay with it. Let it be, let it be.